And that's how you scare Gia. I'm not trying to be cruel or anything.